And this is why we don't use RPGs. Idiots. Let's go for the next match. I got, what, 8 kills in that whole game? Yeah. Oh, that was my best game. Let me just check how many kills I did get. I got 8.
Wow. That was awesome.
8 kills, 1 game. And this is my first game in like 10 days. This is the 10th day, and I haven't played anything. I have played for 10 days. First day, just deciding to play, and I... First game and I get a win. First game in 10 days and I automatically get a win. Seriously, this is how I got my win last, not last season, but a couple seasons ago. Because someone decided, my first ever solo win, this guy in Tilted Towers, shoots an RPG, misses me, but hits the wall right in front of him and kills himself. And I was going to win probably no matter what because I was shooting him with a sniper. He was pretty low, no doubt. I was hidden. He didn't even know where I was. He just shot at RPG. Luckily, he was in the same area as me, but he shot it at a wall right in front of him because he wasn't high enough and he killed himself because he was using a RPG. The whole game, I was using an assault rifle and a shotgun. I didn't really use anything else. Like, I had a pistol. Don't get me wrong. I had a pistol the whole game, but I didn't use it. No, that was fun. Sneaking up. Okay, I need to go back to Steamy Stacks. Fun. You know what? I'm gonna go to Whirling. Thinking. Deal damage below. I'm always above them, if anything. I didn't know that was a challenge. Try to make my way over to it, to Steamy. I could have went to Holly Edges, but that place is a war zone. Steamy sex as well, but at least if you need to get away or go somewhere far, just hop in the things. Look how beautiful the sky is. Oh yeah, I don't know what happened, but I think the Star Destroyer is finally gone. I didn't realize it was gone. It was kind of made me sad. On the 14th, they will be having an event. At like 2 o'clock, I think. I'll show you guys after this. I'll go back to the lobby. But yeah. They're going to have a Star Wars event. Hi, Cthulhu. I'm lucky I had that shotgun when I did. Looks like someone was dumping stuff in bushes. I'll just ignore that and just run. Break one of those just with one building and you got a good amount of stuff. Tempting, yeah. I'm gonna go for the supply drop. If lucky, I'll get it and I won't die. It's like right between, so like almost right on, past the road. No, I'm gonna run inside. Yeah, get out. Good idea. Good idea. I had to run through the orchard. I think that was a bot. It did shoot at me. After okay, I'm gonna have to run big time after I get her loot. Hopefully there's something decent I could take. Boost side rifle, no. Okay, cool, running. More shotgun shells I could use. I normally use a tadpole, but I'm using a pump just because I'm doing some pretty good aiming. Branch wants to pill. Do a quick loop. While I'm at it, I'm gonna get a bunch of this. Bridge is not the best place for me to go next to, but I have to. Going around that mountain can cost me some HP, and I don't have any heals on me right now. It's kind of a force. Should have watched your six, man. I was right in your eyesight. You should have been able to see me. Come on, that sucked. Oh well. Well, that was that, guys. I got up to 10th place, which I thought was pretty awesome. Oh shoot. I'm gonna go to the lobby, then I'm gonna end the video. I'm gonna show you what I was talking about earlier. About the Star Wars thing. Almost had two games in a row, but that person was behind me, which scared me. SMG P90. Such a good weapon. I had a headshot on him, but it wasn't enough, apparently. Claim. Now I got the better version of him. He's got the black version. I like that one. Oh yeah, news. Okay, then ending the video in a couple seconds. Live at Risky Reels. Live from Risky Reels. Don't miss an exclusive scene premiere from Star Wars: The Rise of Skywalker. Presented by J.J. Abrams. I don't know. Tune in December 14th at 2 p.m. Eastern Time. Doors open at 1:30 p.m. Eastern Time. I will be doing that. They also have bounty squads from the John Wick's challenges, and then they got the holiday skins out. You guys will see in a second. And this is not the Minty pick. This is Candy Axe. It's from season 1. They have a remake of it, which is... Oops, sorry. Right here. The Minty pick. Mayor... Come on. Give me a minute. It's being stupid. Merry Mint Pickaxe. Or Merry Mint Axe. It's the same thing as the Candy Axe. It just... It's blue this time with fire instead of lights. The lights are on fire instead of, you know. Okay, guys. Please have a like, subscribe, and comment if you want. You don't have to comment. It's just, you know. I will see you guys next time. Peace.